The listener said you would come to me. The listener sent me to deliver the Litany of Blood. I placed it before the Night Mother's shrine. She said the book is meant for the killer who tasted death. While that could refer to anyone in the sanctuary, I believe she intends it for you. A test, perhaps? A message, most certainly. Your brothers and sisters have gazed upon it and seen nothing but blank pages. They found it to be comforting, calming, but totally empty. Perhaps your eyes will see something more. Go and look at the Litany of Blood. If you see nothing, then you aren't the one I supposed you to be. The listener sent me to deliver the Litany of Blood. That's all you need to know, and more than I want to say. As blank as the stare in a dead man's eyes, but go ahead and see for yourself. I'm curious to find out if the listener is right about you, if you can see what's really there. The listener and the four speakers make up the Black Hand, the ruling council of the Dark Brotherhood. You might even say she's the leader of the council. The listener hears the words of the Night Mother and whispers them to the speakers. Tell me, assassin, what did you see? So the listener was right. Tell me, what did you see? What a blessing you've received. The Night Mother has chosen you to fulfill the Litany of Blood. Let me ask you this. Did the passages make any sense to you? Of course. The targets must be marked in some way. Easier than I would make it, but who am I to question the listener? It's clear to me that you must decipher the Litany of Blood and kill the targets inscribed on its pages. What else would a book provided by the listener contain? Determine each target and assassinate them. Beyond that, the will of Sithis isn't for you or I to question. Your task won't be easy, but the listener has faith that you will succeed. You've been given a sacred duty. Perform it well and bring honor to the Night Mother and your sanctuary, assassin. Your brothers and sisters would kill to have been chosen for such a task. You've been given a sacred... There are no wrong people. The Dread Father welcomes every soul you send him, aside from your brothers and sisters. Obey the five tenets, and you have no fear of invoking the wrath of Sithis. The listener required someone special for this task, but the Black Hand wasn't sure who to assign it to. The Night Mother always provides, though. You can read the litany. I'm sure there are clues among its words. Did you have a brush with death? It would fit, and it would explain your special sight, the reason you can read the litany. The last part is easier to interpret. Make ritual offerings with your sacred blade. The assassin's blade you were given access to when you were initiated. The Blade of Woe. It's a symbol and a sacred instrument, the will of Sithis made manifest. I'm sure the blade will play an important role as you complete the litany.
Night Mother smile upon you, Silencer.
Thank you. This one is glad to see you. It gets lonely out here on the road.
Thank you. You need something to disappear?
Approach, Featherless. Deals and bargains.